still protesting for better working conditions. We're still protesting against unfair labor practices.
The media is saying it's just drivers that's got to shut down. It's not just drivers. It's all workers from MyCiTi that work for labor brokers. That's why we wanted the insourcing of the city, because we are not getting what we wanted. We don't have benefits. We don't have medical, nothing. So now they're threatening us. Now we just want to take names of the guys that's here now, that we know how many people is going to lose their jobs. It says exactly we don't pitch up by our work by 2 o'clock or whatever, different times. That's why we want to rectify if everybody got it, that you're going to be in a discipline and it lead to a dismissal.
And we are going to negotiate that all those labor brokers, their contracts must be terminated. These people must be enforced.
They said, comrades, they won't get into any discussion. They will just borrow us their ears. That's the only thing they said. They will listen, but they won't entertain any discussions.
We are going nowhere. Yes. Yes. The EFF is here to stay. Yes. Whether MyCiTi bus workers, yes, and cleaners and security workers. Amandla!
Yes.
Amandla!
Yes.
One thing I could add is to apologize to those commuters who drive every day and request them to sympathize with us. Because these matters we're dealing with is very distressing and painful.